Come up. Wow. Go. Lily. Aiden. Wyatt. Jack. Mia. Millie. Come on, Jose. That Ollie, is that your weirdest face? There it is.
Hello, what's your name?
Let me find out who I am today.
Okay.
I'm named Head Core Value Judge.
Head Core Values Judge. What do you do here?
As little as possible and at making things as much fun as we can, because First Lego League is more than just science. It's gracious professionalism. It's opportunities for you to gain skills. And it's done in a way that is enjoyable.
How'd you get involved with Legos?
Dr. Mrs. Munsky said to me many, many years ago, before you were even born, one day she says to me, you are going to be helping with First Lego League, aren't you? Now, how would you answer that question?
I don't know.
Well, when you get older, you'll know that when the missus of the family says something like that, the only response is, oh yeah, I'm all gonna go. And it's been fun ever since.
Okay. Hi, my name is Logan. This is
Connor.
How did you get involved in FLL?
I just volunteered.
So what do you here?
I ref.
Oh, that's fun. What was the best robot score that you've seen yet?
270, I think.
Nice.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Samuel.
What are you doing here?
I'm reffing today at FLL.
How'd you get involved with Legos?
Well, I'm actually in the league above you guys. I'm in FTC, and I got the opportunity to volunteer today and help.
Cool.
Hey, Anders.
What happened with the robot today at Lego League?
Every time we went to practice at the table, it didn't work. But every time we got to the table, it did work. So that was really good.
We are here at UND for a robotics competition.
And our first robot run has gone really well. We got 265 points out of 270 points.
Presentations also went really well.
Coming up next, we have
opening ceremony.
Smaller teams in the beginning tried attacking missions one at a time. Once we had a few missions completed, we tried to combine code,
attacking thousands of people. When our squirrel also becomes a real thing, we can prevent power outages for thousands.
Gerald, this hits a problem. Using yaw.
Yaw!
Did you know that squirrels are one of the most common causes of power outages?
That's right, Hank. Did you know that just last September, Excel reported a squirrel was responsible for 9,000 people losing their power for over an hour in Minneapolis area?
That's not all right. The Wall Street Journal reported that terrorists and cyber threats do not pose the greatest threat to our power grid. It's squirrels!
Well, team, it seems there's a solution. Let's go, team.
So next time,
who are you gonna call?
Recognizes the team that embodies the first Lego League experience.
by fully embracing our core values while achieving excellence and innovation in both the robot game and project. The first place winner is eligible to participate in the next level of competition. Second place. With a champion, the first place award. That goes for team number 5-5-9-8-5-4.
Go get it!